Don't throw your old makeup palette away. Here's how you can turn it into the drawing tool.